Weaver Street Market just opened the first full-service grocery store in downtown Raleigh. The store opened in the Dillon this morning. That's on West Hargett Street. Weaver Street's opening comes after people living in the area expressed a need for a supermarket in the downtown area. This one features all your standard groceries, also, though, an artisan sandwich bar, an Asian noodle bar, and more. It is the Food Co-op's fourth location to open in the Triangle.